commissions over $5,000 a month.
Oh, wow. For the life of a policy?
Uh-huh.
Whoa. Nice takeoff.